Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you how to create new listing, or if you want to create new listing to sell any item on Facebook. First of all, just open your Facebook app. Open your Facebook app and here you will see three lines at the right side top of your screen. Just click on three lines at the on three lines, and now here you have to scroll down and go into marketplace. Go into your marketplace. Now here, if you want to sell anything, just click on sell. Now click on sell, and here you will see create new listing option. Just if you want to sell items, vehicle, property for sale, or rent, or jobs. So if I want to sell vehicle, just click on the vehicle, and here you have to write about your product, like vehicles. So add, first of all, add photos, 1, 2, 3, as many as you want to add. Just add photos like this, and so like this you can add photos. And now you have to now after adding the photo of your bike, and now you have to write title about of your product. So write title, or I want like new bike on sale. So now you have to give price of your product. Give a price. Category is vehicle. You can also change category from here. Now you have to write description about your product. Write whatever you want to description like this. And now you have to add tags, protected by which your Facebook can track your product. So add few more tags as I want to show you. So like this, I only added two tags. You can add many tags. So if you think that you can add more photos, you can also click on add more photos again, and add more photo on of your bike. So like this. And now you have to click on next. Now after clicking on next, you have to click on publish item. If you click on publish item, your item will be published. You can also join group. So just click on publish, and your item will be published on Facebook. So like this, you can sell your bike or any product, land, or any product on your Facebook. So if you like this video, please like my video, and also subscribe my channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.